All right, testing, test. Damn, mama. Woo. She looked back like, yeah, I know. I got a nice ass. I work. This is Wednesday video. Today's video, damn it. Hope you enjoy the other videos if you watch them. Right now, we are doing this mission where we are tracking, I think it's called I-5? I-4 and I, yeah, okay. So basically, we're tracking Horatio's phone. And it's taking me right here, so let's see what's going on. Horatio, why'd you drop your phone? Be like, yo, Satara Wrench, I found Horatio's phone.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
I forgot to change my clothes too, I'm sorry.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see, like, the future? I mean,
the there
past,
he is.
The future, you hear me?
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
What the hell, is a gang?
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit.
Alright, come on. Tell me what I gotta do. Come on.
We need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
Give me it. Give me it. There it is. Let's go, man. We gotta save Horatio. Again. Alright, get in here.
This is huge. We just drove a wedge between Bloom and the FBI. The feds need Americans to believe they're working in their best interest. If they're joined at the hip with Duchamp, they're gonna take a hit every time he does.
And they know we're gonna keep hitting him. Think we'll see the FBI back off?
For now, I'd count on it.
All right. Let's go. Let's get in here. Give me back Horatio, damn it. I ain't afraid to shoot out with y'all. Let's go. Yes. Oh, I got the gun out on? Yeah, I ain't afraid. Horatio. Horatio. Where you at?
Horatio, man. I'm here, man.
Oh, shit.
Hey, call 911, Josh. Call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. I'm here. Help.
Wait, they can't kill him? You serious?
Hang on, man.
Yo, you serious? Are you serious? The fuck?
Sorry, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my god, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Fuck. Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck me, boy. No, cuidado. No, pinche fuck.
Get out of there, Marcus. You've got to get out.
Not yet.
Oh. Yeah, shoot it out. Let's go. I'm ready, yo. Kill all them motherfuckers. Do it just like we do it. In Mafia. Everybody goes.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot. Practically next door.
Good. All y'all motherfuckers going down. Every single one of y'all. Guns blazing. Okay? Fuck you. Fuck all y'all. Fuck you. Stop fucking cheesing me, yo. Fuck you out. the fuck out. Piece of shit.
This is the hacker to Merc. Good looks.
Oh, been at this shit for almost a half hour now. Keep dying. Fuck out of here.
Hey, yo!
We got him.
911. The fuck off. Get the fuck off me, you two. The fuck off.
Someone's shooting up the plane.
I'm pissed. I'm pissed, damn it. Die.
We have your location.
We're
on the way.
You lucky fucking bastard, man. Cops are out there too. I'm gonna keep walking out there. Oh, I just killed a cop. Come on, go. We're running, though. Run. You gotta fucking run.
It's all coming in. Cocaine, gambling, extortion, weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio off. I want the test because they know I'm coming
for them. Fuck, the fucking cops know I'm coming for them. Shit.
Yeah, I'll burn the pot for you. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
Sorry,
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Tescas hard.
Yes. Yes. Fuck drugs. Fuck it all. Who's that?
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck,
Don't
Retro.
Worry about it. A hacker that can shoot a damn gun. Where they do that at? In a video game, right here. Backflip. Shit is so irritating, man. This mission should, I swear this mission priority should have took like, maybe 25 minutes. Maybe. But almost 45 minutes. Almost. Fuck you, killing Horatio. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Fuck all ya. But if they still see me, I'm caught, right? I'm confused. Alright. Let's try not to let them see me. Okay. I got it.
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tescas know we're serious now. Better get out of there.
Come on. Talk to me.
Alright, the Tescas in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
What's up, man?
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
I don't need luck. I'm killing all these fuckers, man.
Round your ass away. Blasters out. Gutierrez is taken care of. Won't bother us anymore.
Totoro, somebody, Wrench.
All right, time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland, Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Keep the cops off me. That's what you need to do. Whatever you do, don't let the cops come. Scramble, whatever you gotta do. That's what you could do for me, baby girl. And give me a kiss. Give me a kiss, baby. Hold on. Hold on. Why is it not letting me crouch down? Okay. There you go. Even though I let you kiss something else. Backflip, baby. Oh, yeah. A shit going through the top. Can you move out the way, homie? Whatever. Next.
Shit, that's gonna bring a ton of Tezcas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
Ain't nobody leaving here. Ain't nobody leaving here. Shotgun time. Alright, let's go. Spanish guy to be like, no Pablo. All right. No, I don't want Pablo. Oh, there's a little bastard.
Motherfucker.
Descas! So happy to greet you. And I guarantee some really bloody dogfights tonight. All of you heard. There's a group of geeks that have been annoying the Descas. Pay no attention to that shit. As long as I'm around, the Descas are strong and will remain strong. Now, let the dogs out.
Let's do this.
Dang, they are fighting. What the heck? Michael Vick's in here? Where he at? Alright. I think this shit starts with right here. Taking me out, homie. The fuck that.
Out of your way. We see your ass.
Hey, come unlock the door. Why don't you just do that? Make it easy on me. Appreciate that.
What are these?
You come in. Come in. Why is it taking so much to kill you? What the fuck? I shot you in the dick! What the fuck? I know you fat and all, but shit. Shouldn't take that much. Fucking do it. Get out of here. I took care of it. Let's get out of here. Hour, almost an hour and 20 minutes. Oh, so much death I gotta edit out.
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Swear to God,
911, what's your emergency?
No emergency.
What happened? The cops, you can.
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tezca's gonna come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo. I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
You're right here. What are you talking about? You ain't on the coast? You're right here, motherfucker. Stop lying to me.
There's lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
This thing took me forever, man. It was an hour, almost an hour and a half. It's gonna be easy edit because I just gotta edit out the times that I died, pretty much. Thumbs up. Hopefully all three videos come out today. So thumbs up, subscribe, share the video, hit the notification bell. And as always, it's your boy Odyssey Games. I need a drink. I'm not gonna lie. I need a stiff drink. Pause on that one, but I do. It's your boy Odyssey Games. I'm out of here.